it has to reaffirm the strategic aims, their threat, as Calvin said. They are laid out in the treaty, they are good, they have not to be modified. However, they have to be developed in concrete objectives, thus seeing. Otherwise, we will not be able to explain, because we will not have focus on what is it all about. Here I quote Adm.Ferdinando. Last but not least, the ways have to be developed. The ways are the approaches. The approaches lead to the tasks. And this is the structure a NATO Security Council has to keep, and these are the replies it has to forward.